बाकी सब ठीक है, लेकिन सुमित कुमार स्पीड को मेंटेन कीजिए,
हम आई कांटेक्ट बिल्कुल नहीं कर पा रहे हैं। स्पीड आपकी अच्छी है, नो प्रॉब्लम। व्हेन एवर वी आर कम्युनिकेटिंग इन द ग्रुप डिस्कशन, इट इज रियली वेरी गुड एंड इफेक्टिव व्हेन एवर वी आर कम्युनिकेटिंग। राइट नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ग्रुप डिस्कशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ विद योर अबाउट द टॉपिक। ओके, यस,
गुड मॉर्निंग जेंटलमैन, आई वांट टू इंट्रोड्यूस मायसेल्फ हियर। माय नेम इज शिवांग चौधरी, आई एम फ्रॉम डिस्ट्रिक्ट बुलंदशहर, उत्तर प्रदेश। I have recently passed my 12th class with 74% from CBSE board. Now I am pursuing my graduation. My father name is Mr. Pradeep Singh. He is a farmer. My mother name is Mrs. Mamta Devi. She is a homemaker. My strengths are I am a good learner, innovative, and I have positive attitude to do any kind of work. My hobbies are playing volleyball and reading books. I want to become Agniveer through the Indian Air Force because I like it discipline life and it give me best opportunity to serve my nation. Thank you. Today we are here to discuss on the topic tourism. My dear friend, as you all know very well, tourism is the largest and fastest growing industry across the world, where people visit to other countries to know their culture, tradition, heritage, and many more other religious aspects. Tourism is also good revenue for many countries. My dear friend, as you all know very well, our country land is considered as a god of land. So other countries people come here to understand the heritage and other monuments like Taj Mahal, Lal Qila, Ram Mandir, and many more other religion aspects. And most of the time tourism is also good source of learning purpose and entertainment. Thank you.
Jai Hind everyone, my name is Sanket Patel. I am from UP Unnao. I have passed 12th class in 2022. At present I am pursuing Bachelor of Arts. My father's name is Rajesh Kumar. He is a farmer. My hobbies are playing cricket and listening music. I want to join Indian Air Force because it's the golden opportunity to serve our nation, and I am eager to new skills and take a new challenge. That's all about me. Thank you. Now come to let's about the topic. Today the topic which is given us tourism. It is a very good topic to be discussed. Tourism is the very largest and growing industry in not only in our country but also in the whole world. Tourism is the best way many people are visit one place to another place, and many countries of one country for another country to visit a place for like Taj Mahal, Lal Qila, Ram Mandir, and many more things. And the many people are visit for India because it's a land of God and Indian culture, and the God likes and thank you.
Gentlemen present here. I am Rohit Sharma. I belong to Sikar, Rajasthan, which is famous for its art, culture, and quality education. My father is a shopkeeper and my mother is a dedicated homemaker. As much as my education qualification is concerned, I passed 12th class with 88% marks, and now I am pursuing my graduation from MDS University. My hobbies are playing games and appreciating music. My aim is to become a part of Indian Air Force to serve my motherland and also do a job of honor and pride in our society. Now I would like to convey my views on the current topic, which is tourism. Tourism is the fastest and the largest growing sector in the whole world. What is tourism? My friends, tourism is a term which defines when the foreigners come to our country with the purpose to visit our heritage, monuments, and many other things. They also come to our country to learn and for the purpose of entertainment also. When they come to our country, they buy many things, and whenever the dollar converted into rupees, that will increase our economy, and also it will help in our GDP also. The many countries like thank you.
Jai Hind everyone, my name is Sumit Kumar. I belong to Shivali. It is a small village of district Bulandshahr in Uttar Pradesh. I have completed my 12th class from UP board. At present, I am pursuing graduation from Chaudhary Charan Singh University. My father name is Bhagat Singh. He is a farmer. My mother name is Ombati Devi. She is a homemaker. My hobbies are playing cricket and outdoor games. I want to join Indian Air Force because it's give me a wonderful opportunity to serve my nation. Thank you, sir. It's all about me. Dear friends, we are here to discuss the topic of tourism. It is a very interesting topic to be discussed here. Dear friends, as you all know very well, our country are famous for the historical building. It is also attract foreigners in our country, and foreigners visit in our country shows Taj Mahal, Red Fort, and many more places. Dear friends, as you all know very well, our country are facing the problem of unemployment and poverty. So tourism is the best resource of reduce the level of unemployment and poverty. So tourism creates a lot of job opportunities. Thank you, sir.
देखो बेटा बाकी सब ठीक है, लेकिन सुमित कुमार एक तो आप स्पीड को मेंटेन कीजिए, ठीक है, जहाँ फुल स्टॉप है हमें वहाँ रुकने की ज़रूरत है। दूसरी चीज़, हम आई कांटेक्ट बिल्कुल नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, हम आई कांटेक्ट बिल्कुल नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, इन बातों का ध्यान रखें। आई कांटेक्ट हमारा प्रॉपर वे में होना चाहिए, जैसे कि अब हम यहाँ बैठे हुए हैं तो हमारा जो आई कांटेक्ट है वो सिमिलरली सभी के साथ में होना चाहिए। ठीक है बेटा, स्पीड आपकी अच्छी है, नो प्रॉब्लम, होनी चाहिए स्पीड हमारी। Whenever we are communicating in the group discussion, it is really very good and effective whenever we are communicating. But we have to make it in a limit. Yes or no? Because it can be bad impact on our group discussion. Okay? By the way, everything is okay. Very good. Please keep it up.
Hello everyone. My name is Rajit Chaudhary. I belong to Dungarghat, which is located in Uttar Pradesh. I had passed class 12th with 84% from BK Senior Secondary School in 2022. Currently, I am doing BSc and my hobbies are like playing cricket and reading books. My hobbies are, I want to join Indian Air Force because it's my childhood dream and their uniform attracts to me many times. That's all about me. Thank you. We are here to discuss the topic tourism. Tourism is a very interesting topic. We are living in such country which is famous for unique culture. So thousands of people come to visit culture and monuments like Red Fort, Taj Mahal, Valley of Uttarakhand, rivers, and many more. Tourism is the greatest source of employment. Tourism is the greatest source of employment, and this is helpful to grow the economy. Thank you.
Jai Hind everyone. My name is Devdas Singh. I am from Amroha, Uttar Pradesh. My father name is Mr. Veerpal Singh. He is a farmer. My mother name is Babita Devi. She is dedicated to homemaker. I am completed my 12th from CBSE board and I am currently pursuing graduation from State University. I like reading books and story books. I want to join Indian Air Force because it's my childhood dream. Thank you. Today we will discuss here the topic tourism. What is tourism? Tourism is the largest and fastest growing industry across the world. In tourism, people visit to understand other culture, monument and heritage sites. Tourism is also revenue for many countries. Thank you.
Jai Hind everyone. My name is Anuj Kumar. I belong to Mahendragarh, Haryana. I passed my 12th class from Central Board with 75%. My father name is Ashok Kumar. He is an ex-serviceman. My mother name is Nirmala Devi. She is a dedicated homemaker. My hobbies are playing cricket and reading book. I want to join Air Force because it's make me feel proud. My dear friend, today topic is tourism. It is good topic to be discussed here. My dear friend, what is tourism? In which people understand to other country and tourism is the largest and fastest growing industry across the world. Thank you.
Jai Hind everyone. My name is Sinku Kumar. I belong to Gospel Sasavna. It is a small village of district Samastipur, Bihar. I have completed class 12 from a state board. Now I am doing BA from a state university. My father name is Ram Pukarsa. He is a shopkeeper. And my mother name is Geeta Devi. She is a homemaker. My hobbies are playing and reading. I want to join Indian Air Force. It is a best opportunity to serve the nation. That's all about to me. Dear friends, in my opinion, this topic is related to tourism. It is a very interesting topic, tourism. What is tourism? Tourism is the largest and faster growing industry across the world. People visit to one country to another country to understanding language, culture, people lifestyle and many more to invest money seen historical pile. Historical palace, book, and many more. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Neeraj Kumar. I belong to Somara. It is a small town of those districts, Rajasthan. My father's name is Suresh Chand Bairwa. He is a farmer. And my mother's name is Bina Devi. She is a house lady. My hobbies are playing cricket and reading books. I have passed 12th class with 91% marks in Government Senior Secondary School, Bandhakvi in 2021. Currently, I am pursuing graduation. I want to join in Air Force because it makes me feel proud. That's all about it. Let me express my views on this topic, tourism. Tourism is the largest and fastest growing industry across the world. People visit to understand other countries like monumental places and heritage and aspects. As you know very well, our country is known for a load of gold. Thank you.
Jai Hind everyone, my name is Gaurav Gupta. I am from Maharajganj, located in UP. My father's name is Mr. Subhas Gupta, he is a farmer, and my mother's name is Mrs. Sitavi Devi, she is a house lady. I have passed 10 plus 2 with PCM from UP board, and I have got good academic record, 10th as well as 12th standard. My hobbies are listening music and playing outdoor game like cricket and football. That's all about me, thank you. And now coming to topic. The topic is tourism. It is a good topic to be discussed here. And tourism is the largest and fastest growing industry across the world. Tourism, many people visit to understand and learn our culture and monuments like Taj Mahal, Red Fort, and many more things. That's all. Thank you.
Right now, you have completed your first round of the group discussion. Now you have to start your group discussion among of all of you. Okay? Yes. Right now we are going to conduct the group discussion that you have also started, but right now you have to put your views. Okay? अभी आपने introduction दिया, but अभी आपको क्या करना है सभी को अपने जो group discussion है हमारा tourism पे. First of all, I would like to tell you how you can also speak on the topic because it is a really some different topic. From the others. इसमें हमको क्या क्या बातों का ध्यान रखना है. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आपको जो ध्यान रखना है बेटा, जैसे कि टूरिज्म पे हम सुधार क्या क्या कर सकते हैं, इम्प्रूवमेंट्स, यस और नो. सबसे पहला पॉइंट हमारे पास में इम्प्रूवमेंट्स हो सकता है. दूसरा, हमारे देश में जो विदेशी आते हैं, जो फॉरनर्स आते हैं टू विजिट इन अवर कंट्री, हाउ मैनी प्रॉब्लम्स मैनी टाइम्स दे हैव फेस. हमारे देश में आने के बाद वो कितनी सारी प्रॉब्लम्स को फेस करते हैं. लाइक दैट यू हैव गॉट द न्यूज और इन्फॉर्मेशन in previous years the two visitors were raped or they were looted, hai na, many times in the restaurant or hotels they were also kidnapped or they have faced the sexual assaults, yes or no? So in sari cheezon pe aap bataiye how can we control on these overall problems. Uske baad mein aap ye bataiye ki hamari government kya kar rahi hai. Okay, uske baad fir ye bataiye our government is also providing certified guides and vendors at the places where the people comes to visit, yes or no? Bahut easy way mein you can explain on it. Okay, yes, koi bhi start kar sakte hai, ye rakha hua hai, koi bhi start.
My dear friends, I would like to express my views on this topic. Our country can also grow fast because of tourism. Some of the other countries tourists come to our country, but they have to face many kind of problems like language problem, and as we saw in the news that two tourists were raped, and so this is the bad example for our society. But our government should also providing good security, convenient transportation system and many more other facilities to tourism, to visitors, and they also provide authentic vendor, well behaved authentic vendors. Some of the times they also get traumatized by other baddies in our society, so this is the worst way to communicate them. We also should well behave with them and many more other qualities, and to provide many facilities. My dear friend, as you all know very well, tourism lead to our growth of GDP. Thank you.
Yes, my dear friends, as we all know that our country is known as unique culture and traditions. So my dear friends, in our country, all people, all Indian citizens consider the guest as a god. So my dear friends, many people, this is the biggest reason many people want to our country. Due to this lovingly character, my dear friends, in our country
many places are seeing like Uttarakhand's valleys and flower valleys in Ooty, Kerala, and my dear friends in very mountain, a lot of mountain in our country, and my dear friend in Delhi, many historical buildings in our country like Qutub Minar, Taj Mahal, and Aurangzeb Fort. My dear friends, our country, some looted pupils in Japan, visitors come in our country. So due to some looters and cheated pupils, this is very this go very very negative effect. So my dear friends, when a visitor come in our country, so some looted pupil come with us and they demand to highest money and very cheapest price. And my dear friends, and they say the visitors, come with me and we will drop you whenever you want. So my dear friends, due to some lackness, our countries, some visitors do not want to come. So my dear friends, we should come together and our government try to best, because our government, thank you everyone.
Yes, my dear friends, I am totally agree with you. As we know that our country is known for unique culture. And tourists are coming to know our tradition and culture, and they are looted. Sometimes they are looted and sexual harassed. So our government should also take the action against this types of crime. Thank you.
Shabash. बहुत अच्छा है. प्रेशर नहीं है. ठीक है. अभी हमारी प्रैक्टिस का ये सेशन शुरू हुआ है. बहुत अच्छा बोल रहे हैं आप. नो प्रॉब्लम. बिल्कुल घबराने की जरूरत नहीं है. बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं. ठीक है. बस नर्वसनेस हमारे पहले ही शुरू में कम बोल रहे हैं, लेकिन हमको खुद को ये एहसास नहीं होना चाहिए ना सामने वाले को एहसास कराना है कि भाई हमको मतलब डिफिडेंस महसूस हो रहा है. बस बहुत अच्छा. हाँ जी.
यस माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, इन माई पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. Yes, my dear friends, in my point of view, many people are other countries to come to another country for likes India at coming. So the main region of Indian culture and tradition and heritage in our country. So the follow the country and the unemployment person was employment. So the GDP growth of income, the source of income likes tourism. And the greatest many people are likes for may visit for Indian culture for likes Agra, Taj Mahal, Red Fort, Lal Kila, Ram Bhumi, Krishna Bhumi, many more things. So visit are the follow this traditional and the many more people for in Indian culture, so the become a very very good, so the enjoyment and learning facilities and the our government should be trying to do best in foreign peoples. So the in recent times for couples were coming in India and the females and rapes and harassments and the people are and the harassment and the people are government should be trying to do best because it's the very best.
बोलते रहेंगे यार.
चलो. थैंक यू.
एंड टू ऑल. Now I would like to start the topic, which is tourism. Tourism is the best topic. The tourism consider when people visit our country, the tourism is the best way to trade and commerce. Many countries like the Maldives, those countries are surrounded from the oceans. There is only one way which they can increase their GDP and economy. That is the tourism. Whenever the tourist come to visit our country, there are many places they visit and learn, and they come to the purpose of entertainment. But there are many loopholes in it, like many foreigners come to our country and they are raped, sexually harassed and kidnapped and murdered. The government is also trying to do its best to control these problems, like government is passing many certified guides and certified vendors which is easy to for foreigners. Thank you.
Dear friends, I would like to some point again on this topic. Dear friends, tourism is the best resource of entertainment. Dear friends, I am very sad to say foreigners are facing many problems in our country, like EV teaching and many more problems. So our government can take should preventive steps to control the these bad activities. Dear friends, due to lack of peaceful environment, so people are blind for tourism. Thank you, sir.
Friends, as you all know very well, we are living in the country which is known for its unique culture. The people of other country come to visit our country to know our culture and heritage sites. But friends, in previous day, a couple come to our country to know our culture and know our country heritage site. But they are sexually harassed or looted or cheated. So I requested to government or suggested to government, they try to his best. Thank you.
My dear friend, tourism is the best source of to generate revenue for country, and you know very well our country is known for unique culture and tradition. People visit our country for learning purpose and entertainment. My dear friend, but in our country people visit to country for Taj Mahal and Qutub Minar, but they are looted and sexual harassed by other people. Government trying to best, government provide best security and best guide to certify by government approved. Thank you.
Yes, my dear friends. I want to say something again. Tourism is the best way to entertainment and our country is known for a unique culture and tradition. As you know very well, the founders are coming in the India, and there are many places like monumental places and religious places. As you know very well, Chand Baudi and Balaji and Ayodhya, as you know very well, our government should. Yes, my dear friends, foreigners are facing many problems like sexual harassment and looted the our citizens. Thank you.
My dear friends, in my opinion, the topic tourism. Tourism is a part of income, reduces the unemployment and poverty in the country, and increasing GDP for the country. Thank you.
My dear friends, you know very well, our country faces the problem of unemployment. Tourism is the greatest and largest source of employment. And many foreigners come to visit monuments, but these foreigners faces many problems like sexual harassment, raped, and many more. And the government should be attention towards this situation. Thank you.
Yes, my dear friend, I am totally agreed with you. As you all know very well that our country is known for its unique culture and tradition. Most of the times what we see that vloggers are also depend on the tourism. So it is the good source of income also. Like people visit to other countries and record the criteria of whole country. Like they see the historical monuments on other countries. But in our countries there is no proper facilities are provided for them. What is the feeling if we go to other country? What we feel if they also do same with us? We also feel bad. So it is the worst way. Our government is working with its tooth and nail to provision for this kind of crimes against the tourists, and this is on not only the responsibility of the government. Common citizens also came forward to love the tourists, and tourists are also beloved with every common citizens, and authentic vendors and guiders should be available for every tourist at religious places or historical monuments like Taj Mahal, Red Fort, and many more other religion aspects. Thank you.
Yes, my dear friends, I am totally agree with you that tourism, when tourist is coming in our country, our GDP and economy is growing, and it is a good source of economical growth. So as we know, our tourister is facing many types of problems in our country, so our government should provide some types of facilities like hotels and security and licensed guideline. Thank you.
Yes, my dear friends, I would like to say again about the topic. My dear friends, as we all know that unemployment is the biggest problem in our country. So my dear friends, we should come together, and my dear friends, we should eradicate this type of problems. Why didn't stop tourism? So my dear friends, tourism is a very good step for eradicate this type of evils. My dear friends, as we all know that our country is a land of warriors. So my dear friends, it is not the responsibility for our government to eradicate the unemployment. It is responsibility for us. My dear friends, we can do anything. When visitors come in our country, we can sell some items and fruits and vegetables and many more items at a cheap price. So my dear friends, it is good for it is a good impact will be go for the foreigners. My dear friends, as we all know very well, Mathura is known as the birth of Sri Krishna. So many countries visitors come in the Mathura places, and this is very pious places, and many a lot of numbers people have employed at this place. It is a very good step for revenue employment, and thank you everyone.
Yes, my dear friend, as you saw, as we see various of the times, some of the dishonest shopkeepers also try to loot the tourists as they exaggerating the prices of their things, and they try to exaggerating the, this is the worst example. So it should not be done in our country, because every foreigners and our common citizens also should treated equally,